नैनं छिन्दन्ति शस्त्राणि नैनं दहति पावकः न चैनं खेदयन्त्यापः न शोषयति मारुतः.
Again, a very famous verse. No weapons can cut this. No fire can burn this. No water can wet this, nor wind dry it. So what's happening is, there is Brahman, unmanifest, pure Brahman on one side. And then, the moment the manifestation takes place, the world consists of five elements. The five elements are space, air, fire, water, earth, in order of grossness. Space is the subtlest, earth is the grossest. All weapons belong to this category, earth. So what he is saying is a scientific fact. Not only can you not cut, burn, wet or dry Atman, Brahman, you can't even impact on the subtle body. The mind and intellect. Have you ever heard of anybody's mind getting wet? When you have a shower, does your mind get wet? No. When your body gets burned, your inner personality doesn't get burned. So even your subtle body is not affected. Leave alone Atman, which is your real personality. So what can the... See, the moment you identify with Atman, the moment you take this high stand, immediately you become completely independent, untouched, unaffected by the world. Because what can the world do to you? Even without getting to realization, you must take this stand. When someone says nasty things to you, it is there, like Buddha said, it's his prerogative to insult me. But it is my choice to accept it or return it to him. So he told his disciples, he says, I returned it with thanks. You accepted it, you have a problem. I don't have a problem. So that's what happens. You have to take this high stand in life, and only then are you capable of dealing with the world. 24.